smack.
Was knowing real good in life, got indicted, they got all bad.
Niggas knowing they can't walk around my hood without a hard pass. East, I been stingy with the lean.
I realize the odds are against us here. We're facing an enemy with a power level unheard of. But there is still hope. We have a plan.
A plan, Admiral? How do you intend to defeat a being of godlike power?
We have established contact with someone who knows the Emperor well. We believe they hold the key to victory in this conflict. We're ready. Energize.
Admiral Quinn is correct. I know the Emperor very well. After all, I am his mother. There have been concerns about my son in the Empire for some time. It was decided that a contingency plan was required. In case he ever lost control. That time has come. For years, I've been working on a means to disrupt his great powers. We need to strike before he is fully merged with that thing. Before he loses the last elements of his humanity. Before he is no longer my son.
You have arrived. Good. The enemy is approaching at high speed, and we have little time to prepare for battle. Deliver the defense upgrade to Jupiter Station at once. After that, evacuation efforts will commence. Defend the station and the evac ships when that happens. Power energy field detected. They're here!
Terran ships warping in near Projector Station Alpha.
Thank you.
We need to fall back to Mars.
The battle at Jupiter Station barely slowed the invaders down. The other could attack here at any moment. Join us in transporting civilians from Mars and delivering them to the evacuation fleet in orbit. We'll conduct evac operations as long as we're able and protect the transports from Terran attack. Terran ships inbound. Keep picking up those refugees.
Thank you.
shoot you. Well, today, anyway.
This battle could go poorly for us. Quick!
Our station here. No transports remain. Get to Earth.
Remember, we're not fighting to win. We're fighting not to.
Thank you.
Mars has fallen. Destruction and battle. Fitting in for a world named after a god of war. The Lisette went out fighting. It'd be suicide if we did the same. It's time to retreat to Earth while you're still able.
Might be our last stand. The science teams are still working on a way to reach the core of the other, but none of their efforts have been successful. We've transported as many as we can to safety, but at this point, a full evacuation is impossible. Glad to hear it. Every minute means more lives saved. Before you go, there's something I'd like to say. We're with you to the end. If we don't make it out of this, well, it's been an honor. Enterprise to fleet. Defend Earth at all costs. Buy as much time for evacuation as you can. John out.
Here we go, people. Once more under the bridge.
Engage the other in battle allowing you to focus on the Terran fleet. Understood. I will begin work on that at once. Protect your allies from the Terrans while I do.
Mitra?
Game's afoot, eh? So be it.
Their defenses and enter the interior of the other.
We need to move quickly. The sooner we make it to base, the more every minute we delay gives their mind at least time to figure out what we're up to and how to stop us. So, are you ready?
And that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system. It's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and truth.